Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to turn off two-step verification on your Amazon account. Turning on two-step verification on your Amazon account is a great way to help keep your account safe. However, if you're tired of constantly having to enter a code to access your account on a new device, you may want to disable the feature. Thankfully, Amazon makes it easy to remove two-step verification from your account. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off two-step verification on your Amazon account. Step 1. Navigate to the Amazon Your Account screen. If you're on a web browser, click Account and List from your Amazon home screen and then click Your Account. Alternatively, in the Amazon app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, tap the menu icon at the top of the screen and then tap Your Account in the menu. The Your Account screen appears. Step 2. Tap Login and Security on this screen. Enter the password for your Amazon account if prompted. You'll land at the Login and Security screen. Step 3. Click Edit next to Two-Step Verification Settings. The Two-Step Verification Settings screen is displayed. This screen will show you any authenticator apps and phone numbers you have set up for two-step verification with your Amazon account. Step 4. Click Disable at the top of this screen. A dialog box appears warning you that turning off two-step verification is not recommended. Click to place a checkmark next to Also Clear My Two-Step Verification Settings to wipe out all of your Amazon two-step verification settings, and then click Disable. A message appears informing you that you've successfully turned off Amazon two-step verification. Let me know what your favorite authenticator app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.